We are back.
You know what time it is.
Oh man, after a full season of watching a trash team, it is time to finally watch a good team. Man, it took a long time to wait for this, and it is finally here. I'm glad we get to finally watch a couple good teams for once. The Bruins today, and then the Celtics will be on Tuesday. I'll be at the Celtics on Tuesday as well. Cannot wait. While we are here for opening night, let's go take a look at the merch. Oh man, look at this. This is actually pretty cool. I'm gonna have to snag one of these for later on in the year. We will be at this as well. My last game here at TD Garden was game 3 of the NBA Finals. That was in June. You know, that's not really a long time for not being here at TD Garden, but to me it does, because the way the Red Sox played this year, it felt like a long, long time of a wait for sure. And oh wow, the gates are already open. What is going on, you guys? It is your boy Jesse Almeida here on YouTube and on Beantown Takes. And today is opening night here at TD Garden for the Boston Bruins. Today is the Arizona Coyotes against the Boston Bruins. Fun fact, this is my first ever home opener for the Bruins. Why is that? Because normally around this time, I'm watching the Red Sox in the playoffs, and obviously that has not happened this year. So heading up right now, and this is gonna be interesting. I've never done a Bruins home opener, so this is gonna be a new for me, and this is gonna be a new probably for you guys as well. Can't wait to bring it to you guys. Let's get this thing going. And here we go. Here we go. First of many times this year here at TD Garden. Renovations. There's a new shop. Oh my god, they did the shop over. I just realized that. Damn. Big improvement from last time we were here. Now it's all in the open. There's another pro shop that they did over. This is the second one they did over. So far, really, after scrolling around, nothing really big changed. It looks like it's just been the stores for the most part. And it's time! We're hanging out by the Bruins side for now. I just saw my seat and let's just say it's crazy. So I normally don't price drop my tickets in videos, I just don't, but this ticket right here was $130 after fees on StubHub. What? Bro, we're like right there. I'd say maybe 5 rows more and we're right up front. Bro, what? Absolutely crazy. By the way, I've been seeing tickets like in this row going to like $200 for this game on Ace Ticket, Ticketmaster, and on other websites. But I got this ticket on StubHub. Shout out to StubHub. They've been great the last couple of games that I've bought from them. Thank you.
GM assistant Tyler Sweeney for your Boston Bruins.
Oh, shoot.
Now we're coming off to the ice. Number one, Jeremy Sweeney. Working in restaurants throughout Boston.
A passionate and skilled chef, he strived to create a welcoming environment for the players, coaches, and staff he served, all while keeping an incredibly high culinary standard. His passion for the culinary community also extended outside of the Bruins family, as he regularly worked with aspiring chefs at his alma mater, Johnson & Wales University. He was kind and humble, a tireless worker, and most of all, a friend to all those in the Bruins family. At this time, as we offer our love and support to Keith's friends and family, we ask that you join us in a moment of silence as we honor and remember the life of Keith Garmin. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for the singing of the national anthem. Accompanied by Bruins organist Rod Poster, please welcome Todd Angeli.
Keep it in, keep it in. There you go. Nice. Find it. Reset. Still a minute left to go. Nice. Set it back. Ricky's out. Oh, what a save! That's a good shot by the Bruins, though. Damn. Good save. It's been physical as crazy. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Is being the first one up right after Coyle scores. Oh wait, it's your boy, me. I knew it was in right away, and guess what? I missed a shot. Whoop, on to the next clip.
Thank you. have to be biased, but that just didn't look like one. I mean, if it was, I'll tell you this much, that was a weak one for sure.
To Clifton, the wrist shot scores!
Fourth line coming clutch! Damn!
Get in there.
We could put it upstairs by that closet. I know that was crazy, but they had it there,
Did you make it? Let's go, Bergie!
Yeah.
was in behind the net. That just looked like it was in all the way.
1 minute left to play.
Nice.
So we're already looking better than, let's say, the first five games that I went to last year. If you guys watched from last year, you guys know I went to four straight games, four straight blowouts, and then we got a win. So we're already up to a better start this year. We're already up to a better start. First game I went to, at this point in time, I believe it was 6-0 Calgary. So we made it past the second period of the first game this year. Can't say we did that last year.
Put that on.
Sketcher from Arizona with a minor in rookie in 325.
You know.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
I started that recording just in the nick of time. You ain't tough, 36.
There's no real rhyme or reason or line for it.
Thank you. They're all in. They're all or nothing. Let's see. We got 3 minutes, so maybe we can get an empty netter or something.
Of the season. Lots more to come on this channel in terms of the Bruins. It's a good game, 6-3. Got our first win early this year. I would say it took us quick this time rather than last year. It took us 5-6 games, whatever it was. But thank you guys for watching. It's been your boy Jesse, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Later, guys.